Saint David, our name is
Clement Table.
We are both students from Saint David Abloma. This is our project. It is called Hydro Alert Circuit. The main aim of this project is to detect water at any level. At any level, once it reaches the tip of the tank, so that we can reduce irritation of water and minerals of water spilling all over our houses and compounds. And it can be used to detect the early stage of flooding. This is our battery. Is the power source. This is the wire. It takes the current around the circuit. This is the reservoir. This is an illustration of the reservoir. This is the jumper wire. It detects the, it's like our sensor. This is an improvisation of IC. It produces sound. Why this speaker amplifies the sound? These lights, they act alternatively to the sound producing unit, that if you can't hear the sound, you might see the light emitting it, then you know that your alarm is about to, your tank is about to be filled up. Let me go to the practical section of this project. Let me on the alarm, fill the water. My colleague will say more about this project. My